silenced weapons. Keep it low-key.
Nothing makes my blood boil.
They pushed us to this.
How you doing?
All agitators will be arrested without exception.
I'll keep my... Eyes open, don't worry.
Detainment. Return to your homes.
No sign of KPA sniffing around yet. Go easy.
Any persons defacing public property will be arrested. Report any criminal activity to your nearest peacekeeper.
Was there something you needed?
Attention. Attacks on peacekeeper facilities will be met with deadly force. Clear the streets.
You're under arrest. On the ground. Now. Leave.
This is an order from the KPA. Cease and desist all unruly behavior and return to your homes. Any citizens found damaging public property will be subject to immediate arrest. Report any criminal activity to your nearest peacekeeper.
Battle of Philly. Those words hurt to say.
Return to your homes and do not support the agitators out on the streets.
We fought the KPA. We fought tooth and nail in the streets.
Okay, that's it. On the ground now, you're coming in. Hey, you.
Any citizens found damaging public property will be subject to immediate arrest. Report any criminal activity to your nearest peacekeeper. Ah. This is a zero-tolerance zone. Criminal activity will be met with immediate prosecution.
Hey!
Have been instructed to arrest on site any and all persons caught damaging public property. You have been warned. The current terror threat level is high. Citizens of Philadelphia, cease all antisocial behavior and return to your homes.
Take care.
It's good to see you. We need bigger guns.
That familiar robot kin aggressive drone coming from their masks automatically translated in real time.
We're making a difference.
No coincidence. We share the same voice. It serves to dehumanize them and make them seem like a... hive mind. Thousands of identical soldiers that... I'll give them that.
Gotta make this count.
I have a friend in Earlston who recently decided to sign up for the liaison program.
Excuse you. Never
my lifelong friend, becoming a collaborator.
Brady, great work out there. While you've been stirring things up, we've been hacking into the KPA PA. When we turn this on, it'll start broadcasting our messages across the whole district. Should start a goddamn riot. Huh. Wanna do the honors?
Good to have you around, my friend.
Hey, watch yourself.
Save it for the Norks.
Yeah, just run me over.
It worked! Yes!
Woo! We did it!
Time to take Earlston back!
Careful.
Brady, it's Burnett. I need you at my clinic. It's on your map. I want you to see what you've done.
All right, tough guy, simmer down.
I find it just bewildering that people are happy to live under constant surveillance. Tracing every move. Seekers scanning them all day long. And bullying heavy-handed spot sets in the north. What kind of life
is
that?
Check my ammo.
It makes me so damn angry that people just put up with so much bullshit. Right. All you resistance fighters out there speeding through tunnels, building your traps, tuning your weapons. Keep doing what you do. You're losing vision. It hurts me to see the citizens of this great city becoming collaborators, simply for a few nice things. Is your dignity, your community, and your soul worth trading in for a hot bath and a view of Main Street? Shame on you.
Give us our children back!
Why is everyone so angry?
Thank you.
Seen it all
Thank
now.
Thank God for the resistance.
KPAL!
For every
listening?
Old lady, the Norks pistol whip, for every innocent passerby they pick on and brutalize, we exact our revenge. And our retaliation is fast, brutal, and merciless.
We need these coming out on the production line.
Look at those noises.
All right, tough guy, simmer
you
down.
You got the stare.
There are brave souls out there, slipping through the night. Avoiding the Cyclops' gaze of the camera, and spraying their art on the wall of the gift. And it's beautiful. I urge you all...
Get out of our country!
...in these people's footsteps.
You all good? You seem a little on edge.
Fuck the debt! Give us our children back!
Pretty good view from here. They act like they've always owned the streets.
This is our city!
The current terror threat level is high.
No more. This has to end.
Oh!
Take a look. Take a good look. This is your doing. You and Ned stirred up trouble in the zone. And this is the price? People, Brady. Innocent people.
All this fine talk about revolution. But it's always the ordinary people who suffer.
I just don't have the supplies to treat everyone. Seeing as your actions brought most of them here, maybe you'd be willing to help. The KPA have a depot on the other side of town. Should have medical supplies. You want to do some good? Get me what you can.
Some terrible news from Memphis today. Sarah Theodoru, much-loved leader of the Memphis Resistance.
We're against the clock here, Brady.
Captured. Tortured.
Get down now. Willow's Diner will be full of essential supplies the people of Earlston are desperate for. Liberating it from the KPA will go a long way in winning the resistance some approval of his own.
Thank you. want to make a positive change in your community? Do you want this to house
from the KPA? Cease and desist all unruly behavior and return to your homes. Protesting is a crime. Clear the streets. Protesting is a crime. Clear the streets.
KPA out. USA in.
Attention, citizens. Anti-social behavior will not be tolerated. Return to your homes.
Run!
The KPA stored a lot of their food supplies at Willow's Diner, and now that you've liberated it, we'll be able to get that food to the people of Philadelphia. You have my thanks, Brady.
Come on, you ready?
Billy Alpha, this is Will. That transport vehicle in Holloway turned out to be
nothing. You know what time it is?
With a driver and an armed guard.
Time to get a
digital
watch.
Copy that. We'll sweep the area and head back. You know, what's the off walker doing alive? He's alive, man. He's too useful to ignore. If they've got him, they've got leverage on us.
You know me.
We'll find him.
I'll do my best with what I got.
Oh shit, today just got it.
Get out of our cut! Get
on, man. Put that away. We don't need resistance, Rock.
Established an equipment factory in the district. I suggest you see if they can help. I'm uploading the location onto your phone.
Wait. Freeze. Hands above your head.
Attention, trap!
Attention, citizens.
Shit!
Public property and antisocial behavior will not be tolerated. This zone is now subject to level 1 anti-hostility measures. Risk incarceration and ration cards is
get it. It's happening.
Apex out.
Protesting is a crime. Clear the streets.
Your days
as much as you can. Is a crime. Don't leave anything for the
clear
north.
The streets. Attention, citizens. Illegal protests will be forcibly dispersed. Clear the streets immediately. Attention, citizens. Cease all illegal activity and return to your homes immediately.
Suicide
is high. streets. Attention, clear the streets.
See people playing music in the streets.
Hey, it's Brady, right? You've really been doing good work out there.
Hey, Brady, heard you've been kicking ass. Here, come check this out.
It's also invented.
These are hack tools. We designed them to temporarily override KPA systems. We rigged up this KPA gate to test them. Don't ask how we got it. See how the wires lead to the terminal there? You just throw the hack device at the terminal, and the door will open.
But that's not all. Drones and turrets have the same weakness. You can hack them, and they'll freak out and start attacking the KPA.
Yeah, but only until the systems reset. Then they go back to normal, so watch out. Here, grab some hack tools and have a go.
Those hack tools will override drones, security doors, cameras, you name it. Pretty damn useful.
Just throw the hack at the panel.
Using your weapon. Just keep doing what you're
doing. Bingo. You just broke into a maximum security compound.
Dr. Sam Burnett. In a world of and bloodshed. The resistance may not always see eye to eye with him. But there's not a single person in Philadelphia with him.
We have to try.
You ready?
Take that out. Go home.
Attention, citizens. Antisocial behavior will not be tolerated. Return to your homes.
I guess this is it.
Citizens, disperse and return to your homes peacefully. Rioting is a capital crime. Deadly force will be used.
Thank you.
make sure the supplies get delivered to Burnett. We need to do what we can for his casualties, but we can't lose any more time. You've got Earlson up off its knees, and we have to capitalize and hit the police station. The prisoners are our only lead on Walker. You've proved you're a capable man, Brady. I know you can do this.
Norks can kiss my ass. Come on, this is it. Freedom or death.
We want our rights.
Let's fuck shit up.
Earlston Drone Control Tower commands all the NORC AI tech within Earlston. We take this from them to drastically reduce the effectiveness of their automated sentries.
Be vigilant. Terrorists may be operating in this district.
We want our rights!
Here is the Bumbu. Marajo.
Great work capturing that drone tower. Losing that should severely impact the KPA automated units in the zone.
For this,
Tony.
This
what do you got? Hearing rumors that Walker was taken to Independence Hall. Confirmed, Walker. We're looking into it.
Paris says no engagement until we have a confirmed fight. Call forth for Walker
at risk. You got that, Tone?
Yeah. Tone. I got it.
Tony out.
Thank you.
Protesting is a crime. Clear the streets. Protesting is a crime.
Fuck the North!
Clear the streets.
Fuck you, KPA!
Get out of the country!
Fuck yeah!
Be vigilant.
Fuck the debt!
Get the debt!
The current terrorist
place.
Good job destroying those gas supplies. The less gas the KPA have access to, the better for everyone.
Tone, this is Philly Alpha. Tony, you there?
Yeah, we're here. What's up?
Just hadn't heard from you in a while. You guys okay?
Just catching a breath. We've covered a lot of ground with this place.
Yeah, we appreciate it. Maybe come in for a bit. Get some proper rest.
Nah, we'll keep going a bit longer. Important, right?
Yeah. Okay, well.
Attention, citizens.
Good job destroying those gas supplies. The less gas the KPA have access to, the better for everyone.
The Cyclops' gaze of the cameras and spraying their art on the walls of this city. And it's beautiful. I urge you all.
Tone, this is Philly Alpha. Tony, you there?
Yeah, we're here. What's up?
Just hadn't heard from you in a while. You guys okay?
Just catching a breath. We've covered a lot of ground with this place.
Yeah, we appreciate it. Maybe come in for a bit. Get some proper rest.
Nah, we'll keep going a bit longer. It's important, right?
Yeah. Okay, well, stay safe, Tone.
Citizens of Philadelphia, cease all antisocial behavior and return to your homes.
Fuck you, KPA! This is our city! Fuck you, KPA!
Fucking KPA! Let's fucking do it!
Warning! Rioters will be dispersed using deadly force. Cease illegal activities and return home.
There's a soldier prowling the skylines of our wounded. Training with the very best teachers, learning skills for a brighter tomorrow. I so want that to be true.
Hey! attention, citizens. Inciting protest is a capital crime. Be identified and arrested.
Tone, this is Philly Alpha. Tony, you there?
Yeah, we're here. What's up?
Just hadn't heard from you in a while. You guys okay?
Just catching a breath. We've covered a lot of ground with this search.
Yeah, we appreciate it. Maybe come in for a bit. Get some proper rest.
Nah, we'll keep going a bit longer. It's important, right?
Yeah. Okay, well, stay safe, Tone.
Citizens of Philadelphia, cease all antisocial behavior and return to your homes. Attention, citizens, cease all illegal activity and return to your homes immediately. From the streets. Repeat, remove yourselves from the streets. defacing public property and antisocial behavior will not be tolerated. This district is now subject to level 1 anti-hostility measures. Do not risk incarceration and ration card suspension for your family. This is a message to all American citizens. Return to your homes at once or face arrest.
Gone too. Why would they do this? Did they know we were coming? God, what a mess. Look, don't blame yourself, Brady. You did everything you could. At least we got Earlston behind us. You better head to the subway when you can. Parrish wants to see you. Hopefully, he'll know what to do next.
Brady, it's Burnett. Sorry about Ned's men. The murder violates every convention on the treatment of prisoners. But it means you caused all this bloodshed for nothing. At least the supplies you got me let me treat a lot of people. They won't get a chance to thank you, so I'm doing it for them. But ask yourself, was it worth it?
Attention, citizens. Inciting protest is a capital crime.
We've all seen terror.
Suspected terrorists will be arrested on site. Any resistance will be treated as a hostile act and met with extreme force.
Things like war.
Run! Run!
Your time's coming, KP.
Run! Run!
You know something that makes me happy? Real happy.
Get control of this area. Lived here when I was a kid.
Hey, Brady. Parrish is looking for you. He and Dana are in the war room.
Been a lot of fallout from the police station attack. Burnett's clinic's jammed.
The weapon's your best friend out there.
Norks don't know the city like us. We have the upper hand.
I figured we'd have a location by now. Something. What if they just kill him? How are we gonna start the revolution without Walker? You know, people need a hero. Someone they can follow.
It's out of our control. All we can do is keep fighting.
Yeah. Hey, Brady boy. Come in. Come in. You're doing a fantastic job, pal. I better watch my back. You'll be taking over from me around here soon.
Nice to have someone who knows what they're doing.
Very funny. Oh, dial 911. What's up, Doc?
What brings you all the way down here, Doctor? Someone tell you we found some band-aids?
Listen, Crawford sent a message. The KPA know about the armory. They're gonna attack.
What the fuck did you say? If they hit the armory, we'll lose it all. All our weapons, all the equipment.
You gotta warn your men. There's still time to get them out.
Not without those weapons. We need them for the uprising. We'll be left fighting the Norks with spoons. No. We need to get everything out first. Find someplace new to stash it.
We should turn the tables. Surprise them before they hit us.
Yeah. Yeah, an evacuation's gonna take a while anyway, huh? We need to stall them. Sounds like it's ambush time.
At least we have plenty of, explosives ready. There'll be bits of Nork landing all the way over in Pyongyang. Like fireworks, Ethan?
You think this is funny? Think you can joke about killing like it's nothing?
Hey, Doc. Last time I took the moral high ground, I brought a sniper rifle with me.
So where are we gonna stash the guns?
It's gotta be someplace safe. A few places would be better, so, Hey, Doc. We're gonna need to use your clinics.
You're insane.
Perfect. When the revolution starts, we'll have everything right where we need it.
No! What if the Norks find them? They'll execute everyone. You can't risk my people.
That's not ideal, Doc, but this is fucking war, man.
I spent 4 years begging, borrowing, and stealing to get these clinics up and running. It's a joke to even call them that. But they're all we have. All the people have.
Well, be careful, Sam. I'm sorry, we got no choice.
The hell with you.
Shit.
His people? So sweet.
All right. You need to get over to the army and help prepare the ambush. Me and Dana are gonna round up as many fighters as we can and meet you over there.
Don't have all the fun without us, Ethan.
Look, you gotta hold them off until we get there with reinforcements. We need to secure those weapons. You understand me? Don't let me down. Hey, Dana, come on. We gotta move.
I'll speak to my team, and I'll see you there.
Philly Alpha here. Everyone on active. Ned's in trouble. Get over to the armory now.
We need to get everyone to Ned's place fast.
Come on, Brady. We need you.
The armory falls. The resistance is in trouble.
You're gonna need something bigger than that, my friend. Take this RPG. It's a real fucking deal.
Ned's in trouble. Get your shit together. We gotta get over there. See what we can do. Come on, we gotta move.
Okay, I'm ready. Let's go.
This is Ned to all teams. We got the KPA knocking on our door. We need help. We're trying to evacuate the guns, but if we can't hold them back, we're gonna lose everything. Get over here if you can.
Ned, I'm sending Brady and everyone we can spare now. Dana and me are gonna get our teams together and come as soon as we can. Just hold on. We need those weapons.
We'll do our best, Jack.
We heard some wailing. Trembling from the last fight.
Patrol 9 going out in 10 minutes. Get your shit together, people.
Thank you.
can't hold. We have to fall back. We're still loading the guns onto the trucks. We have to find a way to stall them longer.
You fucking Christ.
All right, Ned. But move your asses. Brady, thank fuck we need help. We've got to hold the Norton back till Ned can get the guns loaded. Come on, man.
First truck's away. You guys are doing great. Keep it up.
We've got to buy Ned more time.
How long does Ned think we can do this?
Two more trucks are on their way out. We just need a bit longer.
There's too many of them. We haven't got a chance. Ned, we're fucked out here. Are you guys ready?
Guns onto the trucks. You have to find a way to stall them longer.
Fucking Christ.
All right, Ned, but move your asses.
That's the kill.
Brady, thank fuck we need help. We've got to hold the Norks back till Ned can get the guns loaded. Come on, man.
First truck's away. You guys are doing great. Keep it up.
We've got to buy Ned more time.
How long does Ned think we can do this?
Two more trucks are on their way out. We just need a bit longer.
There's too many of them. We haven't got a chance. Ned, we're fucked out here. Are you guys ready?
Where'd they go?
Going down.
Side copy.
Oh!
Fuck you!
Brady, come on! We need to get the trucks before the KPA bust in here. Quickly, follow me.
Ned, this is Parrish. The orcs are screening their attack. We can't break
through. They're breaking through! Get back!
The KPA are storming our position! We can't hold them for long! There's too many of them! We haven't got a chance!
We gotta hold them off till those trucks are loaded. Everybody spread out. Watch your lines of sight.
They're breaking through! Get back!
Protect the trucks!
Dan, I'm sorry. We're told to shut out. There's no way through here. Dan, what's your situation?
We just can't find a way past. Airship's all over us. We have to fall back. Fuck!
Okay, we'll get the guns out or die trying.
That's another truck done. We got most of the heavy ordnance clear. Keep fighting.
Where the fuck is our backup? Where the fuck is Parrish?
We got no chance. Ned, we have to fucking go.
We can't do it.
more than freedom. We're fighting for more than the city.
Trucks are loaded. Let's move. Great job, everyone. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Let's go! Go, go, go!
Hey, fuck for that! Let's move!
It's Parrish. I heard Ned didn't make it. Oh, fuck, man. I'm sorry we didn't get there in time. KPA hit us, too. That doesn't matter, does it? Excuses don't bring people back. I don't know what we'll do without him. We have to make sure he died for something that matters. If you can get the brain back, it'll be a big win for us.
Shout out to Manhattan Alpha. Those kids...
Brady. Glad you made it back. I think Burnett was looking for you.
Ned was a good man.
We'll never replace all the weapons and equipment we lost today.
He died fighting for his people.
So you made it back. Not many did. Ned and most of his people are gone. I look into the future, Brady, and in that uncertain darkness, I see a vast constellation of light. The good deeds, the joy, and the love that will be spread by all of us as we travel our lives. Each death in this conflict extinguishes those lights, and the future darkens for all of us. I want to just run away from it all. But then I hear someone calling in pain. And I just can't do it. I have to try to help. I'm going back to work. Try and get some rest.
Hey, you're okay. I got you.
Philadelphia. Hey, Brady. Hope you got some rest. If you're looking for Parrish, he's in the war room.
Manhattan Alpha here. You guys see that lightning?
Welcome, welcome, welcome. No big problems down here. How's NYC?
Roger that, Billy. We could do with some help up here.
Thinking it's time to head out again.
Too low. We don't want to get caught with our pants down.
Fuck. Okay. We'll do what we can. Philly out.
I can't believe it.
They act like they've always owned these streets.
I want everything out, Jack. How are we supposed to treat people with rockets rolling around our feet?
You know, Doc, I kind of get the feeling you're pissed off about something, but I can't quite put my finger on it.
Don't test me, Jack. I'm not in the mood.
Right, look, we'll get you some extra supplies. Hell, I'll even get you that X-ray machine you've been hankering for. We'll get it rigged up so you can run it off a generator. Look, don't worry about it. The weapons will be out of your clinics and into the hands of the people in no time.
Violence only births more violence.
A revolution, Doc. This is a war. Some things are worth fighting for.
Brady will tell you. He just took on a Goliath single-handed, managed to get the brain out.
You're a hero now, kid.
What's up, Dana? Where you been?
Captured a couple of wounded Norks. Been interrogating them.
Yeah? Anything useful?
I don't speak Korean. But I'm sending a message back that's universal.
What do you mean? What are you doing to them?
Parrish, turn on Nork TV. You're gonna love this.
Hello and welcome to KAC. All across America, people continue to celebrate the capture of the terrorist leader Benjamin Walker here in Philadelphia. It has been announced that Walker will stand trial at the Hall of Justice later this month.
You believe this shit? You believe this shit? We've been busting our asses trying to track him down, and they go ahead and tell us where he is on live TV.
Hall of Justice? Always be Independence Hall to me.
Finally, we can do something instead of sitting around with our thumbs in our asses.
Hey, we rescue Walker from that trial, and he's gonna dial this revolution up to 11.
Rescue? Easy as that. Last time I looked, that place was ringed in steel.
There must be a hole in your glass, Burnett. All your optimism's dribbling down your pants.
Doc's right. This is gonna be a bitch. You know what? You don't always get dealt aces. What we need is some good old-fashioned shock and awe to bust them out.
I like Walker, but is all this risk worth it for one man?
Doc, you don't get it, man. The people are ready to rise up. They just don't know it yet.
I wish I could tell them, but I can't. I don't have the words.
Walker does. He knows how to reach people, how to make them understand that fear is the only thing holding them back. And once they realize that, nothing's gonna stop them.
Your revolution will become a bloodbath.
You think there's a peaceful way of doing this?
Look, we finally got our hands on a Goliath brain, thanks to Brady. We're gonna steal a Goliath and put our brain in it. And that's how we're gonna bust our way inside.
That's a plan I can get behind.
The ass-kicking boot's gonna be on the other foot for a change. Huh? And we don't have a lot of time before the trial, so let's get to work. Brady, I need you to take the brain to Heather. She's our best engineer. She'll be able to figure out how it works. Heather's lab's in Ashgate, but the district got cut off. We'll have to use our spy Crawford to get you inside. He's a collaborator, but not really, if you get me. I'll tell him to meet you in Holloway and come up with a plan. Tell him that Holloway's down the platform and up the stairs.
Good luck.
Hey, I need to get a message to Crawford. Patch me through to Heather, will you?
Holloway's
Firefly,
this one,
Firefly, this is Philly Alpha. You there?
I'm, you know, really glad you're with us, Brady. Seeing what you do...
Did you need something, Brady?
...makes me feel like we got a chance. The way I see it,
that's... Firefly, this is Philly Alpha. Over.
I say we...
The Holloway tunnel's up here, Brady. Watch yourself out there.
Brady, I got a hold of Crawford. He's overseeing a work party there in Holloway, so he's been able to come and meet you. I told him to get you into Ashgate, so better see what his plan is. Just take care of that brain, okay? Good luck.
Let's hope we're lucky today, huh? Hey, Brady. This guy Crawford's waiting for you upstairs. I pity the next Nork I see face to face.
What you're firing it for counts, I swear.
If we don't rescue Walker before the trial...
Heard you took down a Goliath, Brady. That's fucking awesome, man. Not many people could have pulled that off.
We're fighting for more than the city, more than freedom. Every day we survive is another small victory against the Norks. Do you think we can win? I sure do.
So, you're Brady, Parrish's golden boy. I'm Crawford. Parrish says he needs you in Ashgate. Not an easy task by any means, even for me. As you can see, I'm a liaison officer, a collaborator, or CLAB in your parlance. Though I've been resistance from the very beginning. Now, I have certain access rights, but I can't just walk you in through the perimeter checkpoint. No, I've got something else in mind. Watch. The monorail! We're gonna ride that all the way to Ashgate. Of course, it's not quite as simple as that. The trains pass through scanners which will detect any unauthorized occupants, but I've a plan to fool their systems. If you can get your phone close enough to the train, perhaps by disabling it temporarily with a hack tool, we'll be able to analyze the software's handshake protocol and... Well, it's very technical, no need for you to worry about that side. Just get the data, we'll do the rest. I don't want you tampering with the Ashgate line in case they increase security. But there's the Fur Hill line, so head for that. I'll stay and coordinate with the Resistance Code Team. I'll be in touch when you get there. We have some Trojan software to upload into the scanner's systems, but we need the interface protocols from a monorail car. That's where you come in, Brady. Fur Hill monorail is your target. Disable a train on that line, then get your phone close. Simple.
Thank you.
Nazi civilians trying to evade peacekeeper detainment will be shot. Trespassing civilians trying to evade peacekeeper detainment will be shot.
I have a friend in Earlston who recently decided to sign up to the liaison program. My lifelong friend.
Just had word from the Resistance code team. They've created the software for you to upload into the monorail scanning systems to prevent them detecting your presence. They just need the handshake protocol data from a train to complete the work. I'll call again when I'm close to the line.
Situation is so ugly. KPA or simply asset stripping.
KPA leveled an entire block to build a stronghold nearby.
Claim it for the Resistance, and we will make the Norks pay for what they destroyed here. The main gate is an option. It's too thick to blast open, but if you can get an RC car inside the stronghold, you can maybe use a hack on the gate control panel to open it.
Thank you.
Cache is under attack. Anyone close by, please help out.
One day, we will pull down this KPA stronghold and rebuild the houses the Norks leveled. For the time being, the stronghold is best served helping the Resistance take... back the rest of the zone.
Billy Alpha to all teams. We just got confirmation that Walker is being held in Indy Hall.
Great. Could we just go get him, right?
It's not that easy.
The place is locked up tight. It'll take a fucking tank to break into there.
Brady, this is Philly Alpha. There is a transceiver near your location. Capturing it could help us reclaim the area for the Resistance. Nice work capturing that KPA transceiver station. Now that we can monitor KPA traffic, it should give us more warning time for any counterattacks they launch against us.
Listen up. Now, I know Walker's capture is a big hit for us, but we're gonna get him back, and we've got a plan to do it. We're gonna steal a Goliath, use it to break our way into Indy Hall.
Really? A Goliath?
And just how in the hell are we supposed to get our hands on a Goliath?
Still working out that detail, but it's the only plan we've got right now.
Brady, it's Crawford. You're nearly there. I suggest you find a rooftop close to the line. That's your best chance of hitting a train with a hack tool. Once it stops, just get close and your phone will do the rest.
You need to watch yourself.
That's a perfect vantage, Brady. Now you just have to hack the next monorail that passes by. That's it, Brady. Now get close to the monorail car. Bravo, Brady. The data's coming through. The coders will have the Trojan software configured in a few minutes, ready to upload. I suggest you make your way to the nearest scanner. I'm uploading their locations to your phone. Trojan software is ready to be used. All that remains to be done is to upload it to the security scanners. The access terminal should be located towards the top of your scanner.
It's a landmark that should be in American hands. Take it back. Brady, see if you can find a way to get an RC car inside.
Thank you.
okay. We're connected to the network. We'll now be able to coordinate our attacks against the... KPA positions. Excellent work,
Billy Alpha, to all teams. Another we need all thing. Eyes and ears open if we're gonna get ourselves a Goliath. Any information on where the Norks store or produce them?
What if you hack one off the street?
You wanna get that close to one? Be my guest. This is Billy Alpha. I need someone over here fast.
About time.
That's a scanner. Find the control panel and hack it to introduce our software. That will override it without the KPA realizing anything's wrong.
Embarrassing, man.